Hi, you probably should watch this if you're not awake, but I'm only just going to play about a minute at this stage, and Linkit's shaking my head's productions. Oops, it's so dark in here. So here we go. Spotted something else. Woohoo. Okay, two things. I just try and stick to what the Lord's shown me. Okay, the second thing. So I see behind him. These are two tunnels, one's like a portal, and the other one is like a shutter, an aperture shutter. I don't want to say any more other than it's come up in my testimony, and the other one is heads up for it. So anyway, he's caught out because he has to pee.
Just remember that I was as good as any, and better than most.
He wants to apply here.
I could have gone up and back, and nobody would have been the wiser.
Unfortunately, my son's not all that they promised. But then who knows what he could do. Future reference? Right-handed men don't hold it with their left. Just one of those things.
Top right corner. Infinity 8. Don't get caught in room 8. So I will link this. Doesn't make sense. Take the time to look at testimony. A testimony of a sheep who hears the Lord. Don't get caught in room 8. Okay, what's valid here is invalid in the kingdom. What's valid here is invalid in the kingdom. Don't get caught in room 8.